Episode 3213, Skill Will Bring Success.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive.
Happy, happy day. I hope you're having a sensational Sunday. Yes, it's Sweet Spirit Sunday. And I want you to think about today your relationship with your Heavenly Father. How are you building it? How are you growing that relationship? Skill will bring success. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. Ecclesiastes chapter 10, verse 10 says this, "If the axe is dull and its edge unsharpened, more strength is needed, but skill will bring success." When you think about that particular Bible verse, and that's in the Old Testament, and I know for some it's like, gosh, skill, what is this? Well, in Ecclesiastes 10:10, it suggests that it's an essential factor in achieving success. But how do you acquire that skill? And where does God play a role in the process? Sometimes I think we look at our prayer time with God and it's like, I want this, I need this, will you give me this? And I need all of this, and you give him a date and a time. And all of a sudden it's like, well, that's past, and now what? I need to be doing something. Well, are you acquiring the skill in order to do what God has put on earth for you to do? Notice what I said there. Recognizing the importance of skill development and God's involvement, you can find wisdom and guidance in the Bible. First off, it's important to understand that skill is not simply a product of human effort. It is a gift from God. In Exodus chapter 31, verse 3, we read about Bezalel, a skilled craftsman who was divinely appointed and filled with the Spirit of God to be able to work with skill in various crafts. Now, this particular time frame highlights the biblical understanding that skill is not solely a result of human effort, but it is a divine gift from God himself. Therefore, by seeking God's guidance and relying on his grace, you can tap into the source of all skill. Skill will bring success. Now, of course, the process of gaining skill requires consistent effort, dedication, and a desire to continually learn. Proverbs chapter 2, verses 2 through 6 speaks of the importance of diligently seeking wisdom, understanding, and knowledge. And by immersing yourself in the study of God's word and seeking his guidance through prayer, you open yourself up to the possibility of acquiring skill in various areas of your life. And furthermore, scripture emphasizes the role of God as our ultimate source of strength. How many times have you tried to do something under your own strength, under your own knowledge? Where has that gotten you? Probably not very far. Philippians 4, verse 13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, right? It's not your strength. You are to rely on God's power, not rest in your own strength. So in situations where more strength is needed, you can trust in God's provision and find comfort in the knowledge that he will equip you for success. God's strength becomes the foundation upon which your skill is built. By surrendering your life to God and submitting your desires and plans to his will, you place yourself in a position to receive his guidance, wisdom, and strength. Meaning, you'll hear him. You'll understand. You'll get these nudges within you. You'll be like, okay, now I understand, especially when you look back. Hindsight is 20/20, right? That's where you have perfect vision. When you're in the middle of the mess, sometimes it's hard to see the one tree through the forest. Proverbs 3 verses 5 and 6, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him and he shall direct your paths. When you acknowledge God in all your ways, he will make your path straight, leading you towards skillful living and ultimately success. And remember that skillfulness in the biblical context extends beyond worldly success and achievements. It includes living a life of integrity, using your skills to serve others, and glorifying God through your actions. Colossians 3, verses 23 and 24. Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart, as working for the Lord, not for human masters, since you know that you will receive an inheritance from the Lord as a reward. It is the Lord Christ you are serving. My friend, when you strive to develop your skills with a heart oriented towards honoring God, success becomes more about the impact you have on others and fulfilling your higher purpose, your calling, what God has designed you, your heavenly divine purpose here on earth. Skill is a gift from God, and through His guidance and strength, you are able to develop and enhance your abilities. By diligently seeking wisdom, relying on God's strength, and aligning your life with His will, you can experience skillful living that leads to lasting success, not only in the worldly sense, but more importantly, in your spiritual journey. If the axe is dull and its edge unsharpened, more strength is needed, but skill will bring success. Go in peace, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed week. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.